It is important to note that prior to the operation, the officers underwent training in the use of Interpol policing capabilities, mostly the and also applications. So the officers were trained on how to access the Interpol policing capabilities before the training. So this has really enhanced their performance during this operation.